have you learned at TAMS?
I don't know.
Betty?
You've been here for 2 years. What have you learned, Cassie?
I mean, I learned calculus. I guess some.
So, what are you going to miss most about TAMS?
Probably the community. Whether it's in Mac, where we're all trying to cram for a physics test or a bio test, or whether it's 4 a.m. on the guys' floor and we're just kind of frogging over each other, trying to keep each other awake.
So what I'm gonna miss the most would be the people here. I've made some really good friends, and some of them, like, I mean, we're just all a really big family. All of y'all mean the world to me, and so, like, I don't know what's gonna happen next year or how I'm gonna, like, handle not having y'all.
I think I'm gonna miss the people the most. Like, honestly, the people really make the experience here.
TAMS culture is just so, I don't want to say homely, it's a community, right? Like, everyone knows pretty much everyone, and, like, you know what's happening, and I get so many opportunities for things. But I think what makes TAMS most unique is that everyone's interesting to a point, you know?
And it's amazing. It's really amazing to see how we can get together and how we can work together. And it is a family. Even if you don't like someone, or even if you could hate someone, there's still someone who's been through this experience with you. It's very rare that you find a community like this with a bunch of people who are very motivated and driven and have, like, very high goals for themselves. And being in a community like that just makes you always want to be better and, like, to be the best possible version of yourself and fulfill all of your potential. And that's something that's very, very unique about TAMS and very precious, and I appreciate it a lot.
Us, like, we never really fit in at normal high schools. Like, there were the people that were smart and there was the people that were really outgoing, but a lot of us fit into both categories. And so this is kind of the first place, at least for me, whenever I have a group of friends that I can only not only study with, but I can also have a good time with, and I really enjoy that.
You know, I have these people around me at all times that I can just study with, or, you know, can help me understand something, or, you know, we can work together, and I just really am going to miss that support.
I guess how to, like, foster relationships more. I mean, in high school, I kind of just, like, hung out with people, you know, but I didn't really get to know people. Here, I feel like I've done a lot more getting to know people on, like, a very human level.
What is the stupidest thing you've done here?
Wait, there's some things I can't say on camera. Like, oh gosh.
Where do I start? I once pulled, like, 3 all-nighters in a row for one test that I ended up not doing so well on, so that was kind of dumb.
Well, I recently got docked 20 points for sitting on a table.
I think I snorted salt in the union once. That was also a pretty bad idea.
Probably setting McConnell burning pancakes the first week is pretty freaking dumb.
I didn't take out my trash for, like, 3 weeks and just had, like, piles of trash in my corner of the room.
Take Dr. Allen, although I didn't get a choice.
Also, I didn't call my mom for about 4 weeks, which is also a bad idea. So, yeah, it's a long list.
I guess the dumbest thing I've ever done. Let's see. Oh, I've gone out the emergency exit. I've been one of those people that opened the door and set off all the alarms in the place, and sorry, that was my fault. I blamed it on, like, Rishi, but, oh. Yeah. No, but he actually did it the first time. It was just the second time that it was my fault. It's fine.
So what has been your favorite experience at
Harrison? My favorite experience was that entire first week of senior year. You know, we were coming in, we all knew it was our last first day. When we got here, like, everything just, like, hit the ground running. Like, we were doing orientation, like, we were getting our training, and then, like, move-in day happened, and we got to move in all of our juniors, and it was just, like, a really great experience, and I guess a sense of community that, like, everything brought together. It was really nice.
Transition from a junior at TAMS to an experienced senior at TAMS, serving and mentoring the juniors that are coming in. I thought it was really a valuable experience.
Living with people is just one of those things where you, like, you just get to know everyone. Like, you get to know, like, their lives. And sometimes it can be a good thing, sometimes it can be a bad thing, but I mean, it's like, you just love everyone. To all y'all seniors out there, I'm one of them, and I just want you to know, like, how great it's been, like, what, 2 years with y'all?
It was just amazing, and I'm really glad I came to TAM so I could meet those people. Who you are is always going to be good enough. Actually, it's remarkable being here, and you're still doing amazing things, and there are people who still love you and are really proud of you, and you should be proud of yourself no matter what. You should always be proud of yourself.
I just want to say I loved being a part of the class of 2016, and I'm going to miss you guys, but I know you guys are going to stay in here for the rest of my life, and I hope I'm in yours too.
We're not going to go crazy. At least not all of us.